Ron, among your many discoveries, one of them that I read is there are five biblical financial principles. Tell us what those are and talk a little bit about those.
Well, the interesting thing was is sometimes you don't know what you know. And I was testifying before a congressional subcommittee in the early 90s. Senator Dodd from Connecticut was doing the interviewing. And his question was, what would you tell the American family about their money? And right off the top of my head, I thought, what I'm going to tell him is going to make him laugh. So I said, Senator, I would tell them to spend less than they earn, avoid the use of debt, build some margin into their finances, and set long-term goals so that they could prioritize their money between the short-term and the long-term. And I stopped at those four and looked up, and Senator picked up his pencil, and he wrote them down, and he repeated them back to me. And then he said, well, it seems to me that that'd work at any income level. And I said, you're right, Senator, including the United States government. And we had a great conversation.
How'd that go?
We had a great conversation on that. But those four principles, when you add to it, give generously, are five biblical principles of money management. And the illustration of the guy, it works for the government, it works for the single mom, it works for the billionaire, it works in Africa, it works in Japan. Those are like biblical principles. Those are transcendent principles. Live within your income, avoid debt, save, set long-term goals, and give generously. And they're never going to change. They're always going to be relevant, and they're always going to work.